Yeah, so I don't think I can claim that I uniquely came up with this concept. Maybe I came up with this explanation of it. But an example where it's used today is Blockstream's Liquid sidechain, where if you remember back in the day, they were trying to do a trustless two-way peg, but they ultimately couldn't come up with a sound way of getting that functionality into Bitcoin to validate another chain. And so as a result, the peg mechanisms are done using a custodial provider, essentially. And that means that those functionary nodes are essentially emulating if there were a way of actually validating the full sidechain data before before it was, possible. I think where this is different is this is a conception of emulating functionality that is not technically out of reach for Bitcoin that we actually know how to do. We perfectly could have check template verify, tomorrow in Bitcoin Core, if it were, super necessary. It's not complicated. There's not any unknown science to it, but there's unknown consensus on if it's a good idea. And so that's where this type of Oracle server can be a good substitute for something else.